everything. What is this place? It's totally different from anything you've seen. It is majestic and magnificent, but everything looks dead. What is this color? Those machines, they are dead, but they move. This color is life? There are still some things that you don't understand. This place is scarier than the volcano, and it feels colder than the frozen mountains. Feel like an intruder, like in the beginning of your journey. Maybe learning this color will help you to understand the secret of this place. A spark. Pure energy. Life maker. Deathbringer. The city is not a natural place, and its veins are filled with electricity, yellow, thunder, spark, electricity. It brings life, artificial life. You've learned more about this city. Now you are starting to understand. This place is not natural. It was built by someone. Someone has lived on this earth before you did. Thank you. built this place? How was it before? Was it a forest? A desert? Whatever it was, it's been destroyed to build this. Someone lived here before you, and they destroyed the world as well. Why should you feel any remorse then? You are sure now. You must live no matter how. Something has smashed these walls and floors. Something with a terrible strength. You can pass through it just after it smashes. The Custodes is the most perfect creature created by the Void. It is immortal. A perpetual watcher, a relentless keeper. It is really aggressive. Though it surely can be distracted. These monsters are destroying the city trying to get you. You shouldn't care about it, but you can't avoid it. A new device. It can send the electricity through the air. This city will be destroyed, like the other places. You've done it before, and you will do it again. Another device. This one looks really powerful. Like the ones that lived here before. They have destroyed this land, but they also created some incredible artifacts. You haven't created anything.
You can't stop that.
thinking about this terrible truth. You add nothing to the world. You only bring destruction. You have grown a lot. You have traveled and you have learned. But you will never deserve to be an inhabitant of this world. You are not different from these monsters. You are the void itself. You try to think about something else, but it's impossible. Are you just a puppet from the void? Soon the city will be destroyed. is. Again. Life is not a simple journey. Every action has consequences. You are not disposed to let the world perish. You are not going to run anymore. This madness must come to an end. You walk into the infinite emptiness, ready to face your faith. But then, the void rejects you. It leaves you alone. You are complete. You are alive. The journey, the colors, love, anger, happiness, sorrow, regret, and forgiveness. Everything you experienced has filled you. You are not empty anymore. The void is nothing, and it has nothing to claim from you. There's no void inside you. Now you can go. You deserve your own life. You are free at last. The void will never chase you again. But you are not free. The world has been destroyed. And that will prevail in your conscience. Unless you fix it. Your duty now is to remove the void from the world. Then you will be really free.